here we go, cool.
You hurt him, and I'll hurt you.
Shit. Tim, go away. Aha! Cool. Physics. Stop! I just want the mask.
It's for when the bandages come off.
Hooray! Do I gotta survive now? Oh, fuck me! Fuck me! Whoa, 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 whoa! Jeez, Tim. Yeah, that's what I thought. Can't do no crescendo event on the bridge. No. No. That's gross, Tim. Keep that to yourself. Where is the well? There. Oh, fuck! It happened! I couldn't even see the dang thing, though. What are you doing that for? Duck, quit! Right behind me. Find another candle. Woo! You were standing right there! There goes my match. I saw you. Come on. Now I gotta go find it again. Is this candle already used? Okay, giant open clearing. Tim! Little fucker. Get near the rock. Shit. Come on. There we go. You know what, I'm taking the big one. Bye. And a candle, sweet. Out of nowhere. You all right over there? You really, right as I get to the water tower, I don't even know where I am. Okay, I'm near the house.
I know where you are.
You're like right in my ear. That's where you are. Thank you. Damn, Lillian! Popping up right in my face. That was a dick move, but okay. Oh! Mm-mm. You can stay over there. I know your games. I know your games, Tim. Psycho. No, not the half hour mark. I'm not done. I have shit to do and monsters to escape. That is a horrible sound. I don't like it. Don't look. Uh-oh. Yeah, I know. You have asthma. I don't know where the hell I am. I need to find like the beginning, but I can't freaking see anything. There's the rock. Ugh. Okay, got that one. Now I just need the water tower. So there's the bus. No. Don't teleport me.
Now, I will lay me down to sleep.
Pray
the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, pray the Lord my soul to take.
I need a candle. I don't know if surviving the night is relevant to me actually keeping the artifacts. You could just keep stalking me all you want. Okay, so I don't have to just keep trying to collect them all. Okay, so I just need to keep going with 3 a.m., which means we are back into business. We just need to go find the shovel and survive. Otherwise, we're screwed. I think that's all the artifacts that I need beyond that point.
Hey.
Okay, so let's go find the shovel. I don't think we gotta wear up any in this one. And I know where the shovel is. And we have to get it if we wanna see any more in this game. Tim, Tom, Caleb, and Lillian, right? I just know Caleb is a prominent one in this one. Stop with that sound making. I don't think Caleb actually has any jump scares. I think only the first three have jump scares. Shit. 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 Caleb's right behind me. Oh! I'm already tense because Caleb's following me. He digs too fast. He's literally just following me. Stop. You're all subterranean freak. Candle. Shit. Oh my God! A candle would be really nice. And Caleb not being right on my ass this whole time would be nice too. I can't run anymore! Oh, shit. That doesn't help. Being near the fence would have helped. There's the bus. I swear to God, I can hear Caleb. Maybe it's just my brain tricking me. Come on, give me the graveyard. There he is. That little digger. You're going in the wrong direction. Now we might have to run up on the bridge. Oh shit, that's Caleb right there! Yeah, let's just drop that. No! I don't know what that was. He's like digging right beside me. Little fucker appearing right in front of me. No! He's behind me. I'm dead. I'm not dead. I got stuck. Can I just please have the graveyard already? On my footsteps. You can't even turn around because that was right there. I saw it. Because I'm tired of collecting artifacts. I know. Calm down. Sam! Really? Same spot as before. Tom, no! No, no. No. Caleb is just gunning for me. I'm gonna get that shovel. And then I'm gonna beat somebody in the head with it. Oh God. Shithead must have come out of the house, which was where I was going. Or the wood shack. When is this hour gonna be over? Oh, God. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't do that. Oh God, it's both of them. No. I know that game. I know. I didn't think I'd get that one. Who is it? Who's about to chase me away from my fucking candles? Survive the rest. That actually didn't startle me. I could barely see him. Oh, Tom. You poor, disfigured, mutilated little corpse. Don't you dare, don't you dare, don't you dare! No! Terrified he's gonna push me right into Caleb. Which might just happen. Tom, stop. Tom, go away. Tom, go away! I'm done. That's enough. I got the shovel. That's enough for this run. Thank you so much for checking out my video. If you like the video, why not leave a like? And if you want to see more videos like these in the future, why not hit that subscribe button? Thanks again, and I will see you all in the next one.